light bills. Fast little cars give some people chills, but I need my baby to get my thrill. Yeah, I need my baby to get my thrill.
Finally come in.
All right, do that. Yes, yes, yes.
More coffee?
Hey, Mario. How's it going? How's Natalie?
What do you care? You after Mike's wife?
No, oh, Mario, that's cold. I never tried to nail my buddy's ex.
Glad to hear it.
Yeah, I quit banging her the minute you divorced her.
Petey?
I'm Petey. You must be Max.
Hey, I was told you're the guy. Yeah. Somebody wants to move something quietly on or off a ship? Gotta see Petey.
I'm here as a favor to a friend, but I can't help you. That would be illegal.
Ooh.
How's about a refill, darling?
Bad start here, Petey.
You must have me confused with someone else.
Whoa, wait.
If you so much as start from that table, I'll have you busted on the spot.
I understand.
For bad coffee?
For interfering with a police investigation.
Maybe you don't understand who you're dealing with here. In Miami, I used to be a wharf rat the same as you. Somebody wanted to move something in or out of that town, they had to see me.
That explains your police escort.
What do you mean?
Hey, Mario. Max here doesn't believe he's being tailed. Well, you're spending time together. I thought you might as well be friendly.
This isn't funny, Petey.
I'm leaving now, Max. Mario's been burned, but don't worry. He'll have somebody follow you. Want you back.
Petey, wait up.
I'm moving $20 million to Venezuela this week. I need your help.
I'm sorry, you're just too hot.
It's a very special shipment. The armored car's gonna get hit. I need a local to help me orchestrate this.
I don't do armed robbery.
An armored car heist is as good as its inside man. That's me.
I'm not interested.
$20 million?
Have a nice life, okay?
Hey, you don't just walk away from me.
You already know too much.
You want to threaten me in Miami? That's your choice. You try it here, you better put on your steel jockstrap.
Sorry, this one gets away.
You can't stop me.
Sure I can.
Petey! Hey, yo, Petey! I can't believe you did that.
Sure you can, Mario. That's just the kind of guy I am.
Hey! Hold it! Hey! Stop! Hey!
Oh, man. You're hassling waitresses now?
She's a reporter, man. She's making a living out of busting cops.
Good for her.
Hey, give me a minute here. I got to tail all known associates, all right?
You're tailing me now? Oh, no, this is not a good time. I need to lose you for an hour or so.
You know I can't do that.
It'll save us both a lot of embarrassment, professionally speaking, hmm?
Right, okay, get the hell out of here.
Top of the morning.
There must be a billion bananas on that boat. I mean, bananas. That's the best damn value in the world. They grow it, harvest it, ship it up from South America, deliver it to a store where it costs maybe a nickel. How did they pay for that ship?
You want to learn the true secret of banana farming? That's our load.
Can you identify the contents?
Bananas?
Fuck. That's my brother.
Bananas. Right.
What it's worth, I didn't see a thing. Let's go.
No. No.
Computer chips?
Huh. Thought it was bananas.
Price of bananas just went up, Petey.
I can't believe he's doing this on my turf.
Those chips are worth hundreds a piece retail.
Yeah, well, it's not gonna do him any good in prison.
You're gonna bust your brother. That's cold.
Why don't you just stay out of my personal business, Doc?
Most of my partners get to know me before they start bitching.
Yeah. son of a bitch. I told you this was gonna happen.
Relax, man. I'm just brokering some bananas.
My friend, hey!
My new partner here doesn't think I'm gonna send my little brother back to prison, but he's wrong.
For possession of bananas, what's the charge? Excessive potassium?
Oh, you think you're so smart? Smarter than everybody else.
Hey, come on, man.
Hey,
don't talk back. You come on my turf and do this on my turf?
So where are you headed now, genius?
I get it. You want me to ask you for help so we'll be even?
I don't know you anything!
Okay, that's enough.
No!
Take a hike.
No, I'm making an arrest here. You think we never talked about this day? You think I never warned you what would happen? You are busted.
You want to see me ask you for something? Think again.
Yeah.
What's your mom going to say?
That's not funny.
Get out of here, Petey.
No, I'm waiting for my brother to show me he's a better man than I am.
Arrest me!
Oh, shut up, Petey. And go.
Hey.
Truck stays. Don't worry. The truck will disappear, and you'll get a nice bonus.
I am clean, and I'm gonna keep it that way.
Well, you should have mentioned that before you let your brother go.
You let him walk!
Now look, knowing about it is the same as being in on it.
Don't be so pious.
This is assault rifles or smack.
Computer chips.
He switched trucks.
I've heard of Apple computers, but never banana.
Brother's a pain in the ass.
They took the truck to a warehouse. And they practically signed for it like Federal Express. I followed the truck to a wholesale market, but the bananas vanished in a dozen directions.
So what's your point?
There's the photographs of police officers hijacking a truck.
Allegedly hijacking a truck.
I'm offering your department an opportunity to respond prior to publication.
Thanks, but we're internal affairs. We don't have to respond to anybody.
But we do know about this one.
And?
It's an ongoing investigation. We can't make any comment.
Oh, come on. Give me something.
Nah, no comment.
Go away.
Fine. I'll see you on the front page. It's really easy selling a story about dirty cops.
Let me see this. See these two guys? This guy's a cop. The guy that's driving the truck is his brother. That's your story. Find him.
Where?
Petey? Just unbutton your blouse a little bit. He'll find you.
Come on, man. Right here, I'm open.
Yeah, that's
really? Yep.
All right.
Come on. Show it.
Give it up.
Yeah. All right.
Hey. Hey, give me the ball.
Game's over. Police business.
Oh, man.
I'm apprehending a dangerous felon.
Oh, you think this is funny?
Maybe.
You tested me today.
Oh, with bananas, please.
Well, you crossed over the line.
If I catch you, you go to jail.
You know, it'll never happen.
Oh, suck at us.
I had a job. I knew cops were watching. I didn't know it was...
You know, I wake up this morning and I find out I got a new partner, one I don't want. Suddenly I'm on a stakeout, but my brother's pulling the job.
Doc knew that was your shipment. He was pushing all the buttons trying to find my soft spot. I guess he found it. My brother.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Hey. You ripped off my bananas.
Hey, you put me in a bad spot. I had to look the other way.
I never asked you for anything.
Yeah, just like I never asked you to do time for me.
Come on, if you'd have gone to prison, who would have killed Mom?
Get over here! Go!
She expected me to end up there.
And I've been paying for it ever since.
Have you asked yourself why Doc came after you?
Yeah. The answer is you.
Huh?
What do you know about an armored car?
Mom says not to tell you.
Consider yourself warned, little brother. See, in the end, the good guys always win.
How you doing?
Up in internal affairs, we hear talk about you and Bananas.
They're good with my Cheerios.
Listen, if you don't want to talk without a lawyer present, we understand that.
Yeah, besides, it's not you that we want. We know it's your first time. Everybody makes mistakes, whatever. We want Doc.
We want somebody to put the finger on him.
Yeah, we think you are a guy.
Do your own dirty work.
Hey, look, we understand how you feel, but money changed hands in this Banana thing.
The problem is, the press knows about it. They're already involved, so we got to do something. I want you to think it over. Who's going down, you or him?
Going down?
Afternoon, ladies. How's tricks? Ba-dum-boom.
Hey,
very nice.
How
are
you doing? Good to see you, Petey.
Yeah, but the guys in internal affairs said they knew about the heist, so I say run with the story. Yeah. I gotta go. Here's the story.
Bless you. Joe, set me up, will you?
Sure, Petey.
You still hit like a girl.
Bucko, what the hell are you doing here, huh?
Now you said to look you up.
How'd you get out? Overcrowding, early release, what?
Yeah, you'll laugh.
Not good behavior.
No. Time travel.
You have a time machine?
Nah, there ain't no time machines. But in solitary, I had nothing but time. So I started concentrating on making time go faster. I learned to speed up time. Then presto, I'm out.
Bucko, you were inside for 20 years.
You just think I was.
I'm game.
Take it easy, Joe.
Okay. See ya.
Bye, you, Joe.
I need a job, Petey.
No problem. I'll get you a good job. You ever been in a union?
I don't want a straight job. You need some muscle?
Listen, you took care of me inside, Bucko. I'll take care of you now. Just give me a couple of minutes, all right? Do I know you? Because you look familiar.
Maybe you've seen me around.
Oh, you come here often?
I work the area.
Really? Well, you must do pretty good.
I never had any complaints.
How much for a blowjob?
I'm sure a stud like you never has to pay for it.
Oh, I don't mind. There's no sweet talk. It's a clean business transaction.
You're a poet, right?
How much to fuck you all night long?
Depends on if I like you or not.
Well, let's pretend that you don't.
A grand.
Grand. Hey, Bucko. I want you show my friend Bucko here a good time all night long. Longer if he wants it.
But Petey,
Bucko's been in prison for 20 years. I think he's ready.
Okay, I get it. End of joke.
You're a reporter. What are you doing tailing me?
I'm interested in your brother.
I liked you better when you were a whore.
Hey, Doug, how
you
doing?
Hey. Gonna make some overtime tonight, bud. Got a real good tip on a smack ship.
Why don't you use somebody else, okay?
Hey, it's an easy bust. Hey, I don't want to use anybody else. You and I can hot dog it together. Here's the address. You're supposed to hit it about midnight.
Hey, are you still tailing me? Nice of you to remember. Well, come on inside. You're scaring the neighbors. Bucko, this is Mario, my favorite cop. This is Bucko, my pal, an ex-con.
Damn it, Petey. I don't want to hear that. I'm on duty here.
Oh, Mom, does that smell good?
It's good.
We got company.
Yeah? Hey, Mario!
Hello?
You hungry?
Always hungry, Ms. Martin.
Good. Hello, I'm the mama.
Mom, this is Bucko, you know?
Not the Bucko who took care of my Petey.
Mom, how many Buckos could there be?
Well, give us a hug.
What do you want?
I just want to talk to my brother.
Haven't you heard? I have the right to remain silent.
You know the rules. If you're gonna fight, you do it outside.
Sure. We got two cops, two ex-cons. We could divide up into good guys and bad guys. You know, you ought to be more careful who you associate with.
Hey, I'm not associating. I'm tailing Petey, remember?
You put a tail on your brother? Your own brother?
Didn't you hear? Matt thinks I'm a bad guy.
You're not a bad guy, Petey.
You just called me a bad guy. You believe this, Mom?
Fine, you're a criminal. That's what a bad guy is.
No, it's what I do. It doesn't make me a bad guy.
Come on, Petey. It won't hurt to listen.
Are you taking sides?
You know better than that.
Maybe you should, Mom.
Listen, Matthew, your badge isn't any good in here, okay? Out. Both of you, out.
Internal Affairs has been watching Doc.
Good. Hey.
Not good. They caught you a little stunt with the bananas today. Now they're telling me that I either give him up or they take me down with him.
You're willing to send me to prison, why not Doc?
This is every cop's nightmare. I roll over on Doc, I'm an outcast. I'm not much of a cop.
Say a dozen Hail Marys, 10 Our Fathers, and go and sin no more.
I'm trying to do the right thing here.
I tried that before. Believe me, it's overrated.
Listen, Petey. I don't like a lot of the things you've done in the past. But you were never afraid to take the heat. Even if it meant prison.
Well, prison might be the easy way out. Cross and Doc will get ugly.
Oh, man, it's already ugly. He set up a drug bust for midnight tonight. You think I don't know what's gonna happen?
Okay. I'll back you up. It'll be like old times.
Man, we're not playing cops and robbers here.
Fine. So what are you gonna do?
Well, if I'm gonna be a good cop, then I gotta get fitted for a wire.
So wear the wire. What do you want, a hug?
Oh, man. You know, next time, I am definitely sending you to prison.
You do? And I'm telling Mom. You be careful.
Thank you.
on in.
Over here.
Button your shirt.
Okay.
Okay, here's the deal.
Yeah.
We need incriminating statements from Doc. We don't care if you gotta lead him on.
Uh-huh. Don't worry about entrapment. He approached you. We'll be recording everything.
You got a signal if I need you?
He means like a secret code, something like that?
Yeah.
Oh. How about help?
Thanks.
Ladies wanna be petite and demure, but sometimes we are wild and free and far less than pure. A lady is a sister, whether quaint or lewd. We know that when a man has kissed her, ooh, someone gets screwed. Oh yes, it's true. I want to sing out loud about it, covered in ermine and pearls.
Enjoy. Here, it doesn't matter who you are or what you do.
You can simply have your ankle sure.
Oh, Bucko. I think she likes you.
She's practically naked.
Relax, they're all guys.
Really? It's been too long.
How long have you been for?
Not long. 20 years.
Sounds like a long time to me.
No, Buck was a time traveler.
Of course he is.
No, really. Go on, explain it to him.
Okay. It's like this. I'm sitting here, right? In the present.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go into the future just a little bit so you can see what it's like.
Okay.
I'm gone. See?
Pretty amazing, huh?
But you just stood up.
But it's later, right?
I don't believe this.
When I was sitting there before, it's in the past. And now it's the present, and I'm standing here.
Can you go back in time, too?
Why would I want to go back? I'd have more prison time instead of less.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Testing. A rookie.
1, 2.
This is gonna be a long night.
He's here.
You ready?
Yeah. What's the plan?
Bust in and arrest the bad guys. Police!
Don't
freeze.
Think, don't move, just stand there.
Put your hands on your head.
Put your hands on your head.
Hey, it's the fish police.
Hey, and you're busted, Chowderhead.
What do you want? You want fish or you want shellfish?
I think you got a sick lobster there.
Sane cop is gonna put his hands in a pot of lobsters.
Yeah, there's a shooting at the pier at Henry Seafood.
So,
You want to go in or what?
I don't know. Maybe in a minute.
You ready? You okay?
Yeah. Kevlar.
Stop, don't shoot. I think I need a doctor.
Where's the cash?
I don't remember.
Huh?
It's in here.
In there?
Yeah.
Gee, I knew it would come to you. Hey, this is more like it. You're a true professional. You know your rights?
It's for me.
Do you want it?
For evidence?
Are you in or out?
In.
Hey, you can't bust me and take the money. I mean, come on, guys, pick a team. I mean, you want the money, take the money, all right? Just let me go. I won't say a word.
You're right. Catch. Self-defense.
That's it. You're busted.
I'm disappointed in you, Matt.
Me? You're psychotic.
They were shooting at us, remember?
Why don't you just put down your gun?
Everything okay?
Yeah. Except for him. Doc popped him.
He wasn't gonna play.
You wanna hear your rights?
Oh, am I under arrest?
Yeah.
Well, in a perfect world, you would be. Luckily, we're on the case. Give me your gun.
What the fuck is this?
Give it to me.
Matt, whenever we take on a new business partner, we always give a little test. And you got an F.
God damn it. You didn't have to shoot him.
Would you rather go to prison?
You can't go around shooting cops.
I apologize. Jeez.
Damn it. Somebody saw us.
I didn't see anything.
Well, I did. There's somebody here.
Sounds like company's coming.
Shit! Keep looking. I'll finish up inside.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
So, Bucko, would you like to work here?
I don't dance too good.
Not as a dancer, Twinkle Toes, as the bouncer. The owner owes me a favor.
This would be your room here.
It's a nice couch.
It's real classy.
Mm-hmm. I'll introduce you to the girls.
You said they were guys.
Oh, well, you know, it depends.
Petey, I just got a call.
Oh, Mario, come on, stick around. Don't go yet.
Petey, it's Matt.
Should we start over?
Okay, I'll be me. Who are you gonna be this time?
I lied. I apologize. But I need to talk to you about your brother.
You're too late.
What happened?
Drug bust went bad. Nat got hit. Took the bastards with him, though. Your brother's a hero.
He's not a hero. He's just dead.
I'll take that.
No, you won't.
Thought it would be you.
I'll take that as a compliment.
It never occurred to me that I would outlive Matthew. I mean, it just really never occurred to me.
Well, then I'll drink to Matthew.
Police came to tell me the whole story. They're lying. I could see it in their faces.
I never believe them.
Don't get in the middle of this, Matt. Please don't leave me without a son.
I'm not Matt, Mama. I'm Petey.
What do you hear?
Not much. Tough, no witnesses, man.
There's Doc.
Well, his story's plausible.
Matt was wearing a wire, so where's the tape?
Internal affairs said the transmitter got wet, shorted out.
Answers.
I came here to apologize. Look, the story was a mistake.
Fine, I'll tell Matt.
Look, I saw Matt get shot. But it's my word against the cops, including two from Internal Affairs.
Internal Affairs?
Yeah, well, I talked to them when I was checking facts for the story.
So you turned up the heat and they sacrificed Matt to clear Doc.
Wait, you knew it was Doc?
Oh, come on.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Where do you think I'm going?
To kill Doc?
You want to cover it?
I just want him busted before he figures out I was there.
Can't do anything.
This is a disgrace. You're police officers.
So are they, and you can't ask a cop to go busting cops and outrank them.
Well, could you at least unlock these?
It's nothing personal, Pete. Like a Viking funeral. No harm done.
I don't believe we've met.
Maybe some other time.
Here's to another time.
All right, that's enough.
Come on.
Everyone's had some fun, but now it's over. Go home. My brother needs his rest.
The party's not over till the...
Knock it off! This is over the line.
Who are you to tell us what's over the line? It's only out of respect for your brother. I don't bust you on the spot.
Even stone dead, my brother is the best cop in this room.
Lock him up. Oh, Petey, you forgot something.
What?
Petey. What kind of a guy punches a cop in a room filled with drunk cops?
An angry guy.
Or a dangerous one.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? You'd like to think I'm a killer.
Well, it would make a better story.
No, I think you like the smell of blood. I think it turns you on.
That's not true.
No, really. You're here. You're afraid of me. And you're liking it.
Bullshit. I don't kiss on the first offense.
It's not my first offense.
911. Yeah, there's a shooting at the pier at Henry Seafood. The police officers need help.
That's her.
Come on. Cool it, man, huh?
Excuse me, how could I bail out Mr. Peter Martin?
What, Petey? We wouldn't arrest Petey. Violate his parole. Just brought him in for his own protection.
You mean he could just walk out of here?
Sure.
Thanks.
If we need him, we know where to find him.
Coming in?
No.
Sure you are.
This is nice.
You expecting bullet holes in the windows, maybe?
Well, I don't know many criminals.
I don't think of myself as a criminal. I'm a businessman. What would you like to drink?
White wine, please.
White wine's for lightweights.
How the two of you get to be so different?
Some guys go to college, some join the army. I did some prison time. When I got out, nobody wanted to give me a job. So I had to find other ways to get by.
And what do you list as your occupation on your tax return?
Pirate.
Why a pirate?
You ask too many questions.
I'm a reporter. Let's lose the notion that there's a romantic involvement between us.
You mean you're too good for me?
I mean that we have nothing in common.
You think you're better than I am?
Maybe I do.
Well, I don't see you running for the door.
Good morning. Did you lose something? Or did Petey forget to pay you?
What?
Oh, it was always Petey that wanted to be the cop. Not Matt.
Petey a cop.
What do you think of that? But then he went to prison and that sort of killed that.
Well, what happened?
Well, Matt was in high school. And one day he got drunk and he stole a police car for Petey's birthday. took Petey for a joyride. And unfortunately, the police chased them. There was a car crash, and Petey was too hurt to run away, so they busted him.
Matt tell you that?
Didn't have to.
You don't miss a trick, do you?
We were just talking.
Oh, just talking. Yeah, well, Mom, did she mention she's a reporter?
I wasn't trying to hide it. It just never came up.
Did you write that story about Matt?
It was a mistake. I know that now.
I'd like you out of here. Now. Without my robe. Jesus, Petey.
I tell you, I thought I was good at getting what I wanted, but you take it to a whole new level.
It's not like that.
Oh, yeah?
Listen, tell your mother that I know that Matt was innocent. I wrote a whole story clearing his name.
Wait a second. What story? Where is it?
On my computer at home, with the film.
You've got photographs?
From after the shooting, that's all. But I haven't processed them.
Well, let's go.
Here it is.
Welcome home. I'll take that. On the bed.
Doc, no.
On the bed!
Please don't.
Hey, Doc, we can cut a deal?
No deals, Petey. It's too late.
There's always a deal. Name your price. What do you want, the armored car?
Fuck you, Petey. For the last time.
Freeze!
Very good. You sleep with a gun?
It's the 90s.
Tell her to drop it, Petey, or you're dead.
You're gonna have to shoot him.
I'm gonna count to three. One. Two.
Oh, my God. Is he okay?
Let's hope not. Kevlar! Doc, I figured you for a tough guy.
God damn!
What do we do now?
You're the citizen. You want to call the police?
But he is the police.
You're right. I say we finish him off.
You're not a killer, Petey.
Yeah, well, nobody ever killed my brother before.
If Matt were alive, he'd tell you not to do this.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Matt's not alive. Because you killed him. And you're not gonna get away with it. How does it feel, asshole?
Oh, God.
Well, that Kevlar's pretty good stuff.
Petey, don't.
Are you telling me not to shoot a guy you just shot?
Yeah, but that was different.
No, I'm gonna finish this. You tell me something. Think I'll do it? Huh? Now, this is for Matt.
Don't.
Let's go. You see, turning criminal isn't so hard.
I'm not a criminal. I'm a witness.
Tell that to Doc. As bad as it would have been if we'd killed him, now it's gonna be worse.
He's gonna find us, isn't he? He's gonna kill me.
us. He's gonna kill us. Stop being so self-centered.
Son of a bitch was right.
About what?
About me. He said I couldn't do it, and I couldn't.
But that's good.
He won't say that when he finds you.
All right, I'll show you. So you just sway your hips. That's it. Step, step, and then you turn around like that. That's it. There you go. It's pretty easy. I mean, it's pretty easy.
I feel dumb.
You're just a little shy. That's it. But it's pretty simple. You just keep going. Let's go up, you know, and then move your arms way up in the air like that. It looks great. You got something. I can tell.
Why here?
You ever been here before?
Hardly.
Oh, Petey, this place is better than prison. The women here are beautiful. They sing, they dance. They're all guys. No offense.
None taken.
You remember Dexter?
Sure, the hooker.
No, she's your new roommate.
Oh, thanks, Petey, but I don't need her.
I'm not a hooker.
Oh, I get it. You're a guy, too.
Had me fooled.
I've never been in trouble like this before.
Well, you get used to it.
You don't understand. You know, I write about stuff like this. This is not supposed to happen to me. I just want this to end. Do you realize that when I first met you, I was an unidentified eyewitness? Now, I am a fugitive on the run from a renegade cop whom I shot! What? Wait a minute. Wait, what are you doing?
I thought maybe you'd want some comfort.
Weren't you even listening to me? You know, don't confuse what happened between us with the relationship. Where are you going?
I got business.
Well, I'm gonna go with you then.
No, in the pirate business, we tend to frown on press coverage.
You don't trust me?
Don't confuse what happened between us with a relationship.
You're right. This is research. It's a story of a lifetime.
Fine. Just stay here. And no reporter stunts, okay? No phone calls. Try to think like a fugitive.
Sounds like a prisoner.
Believe me, prisoner's worse. Doc and I had a misunderstanding. I thought maybe he put out a bulletin.
No. Doc has his own ways.
Yeah, well, recruiting dirty cops is risky business. Unless, of course, you're internal affairs. Then you have all the dirt on everybody.
Well, I can't comment on that.
Doc come after you, Mario? I mean, not a lot of cops eat here.
It's a gray area, Petey. I'm a very accessible cop. People like to give me things. Nothing big, no cars, no yachts. Does that make me a dirty cop?
You tell me.
I'm a good cop, and you know that. But if it came down to it, could I convince a judge or a review board?
Now, look, you can't have it both ways, Mario. You have to choose sides.
You say that as if you're going after Doc.
He killed my brother.
Don't, Petey. They're unstoppable.
Why do you think Doc went after Matt?
The armored car. They were gonna pressure Matt to get to you.
So where can I find Max?
You know I can't tell you that, Penny.
You crossed the line for them. Why not for me?
Thank you.
You know, Max, after this job, I never eat pizza again.
Your kid Vinny may be a hell of a thief, but he makes a lousy clam sauce.
Nice office.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm reconsidering your offer.
Butt out of this, Petey.
Max, you replace me with Joey the Fist?
Hey, this guy's got a very impressive crew.
I'm not surprised. They're all undercover cops. You recruited a sting operation to pull your job.
Don't listen to him.
Look at this. Look at this, huh? There's cops all over the place here. They got him wired. Can you hear me, Doc? Test. One, two.
He's full of shit, Max.
Why should I believe you?
Because otherwise your armored car is gonna get hit by cops. Dirty cops. And then they're coming after you.
I'm getting out of here.
No, 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 no. This way. Go! Come on, come on! Hit it!
So why did you suddenly decide to save me?
It's not about you. You still have a shipment. I want the job.
Hey, I thought you didn't want the heat. Now it's gonna be 10 times as hot.
It's personal now.
All right, I owe you. You kept me out of the can.
They weren't gonna arrest you. They were gonna kill you.
What's this world coming to?
What are you doing? Window shopping?
PD says no calls.
What does PD say about typing?
No problem.
Upload right now. How's the trace?
We got it.
Where are they?
You're not going to believe where they are.
For everyone who ever told me, girl, just pack it in. For every time I had to sit and take it on the chin. For every broken heart I ever had. Every time I fell in love with some sweet toothpaste cap, I got a bit of news for everyone here in this room.
I think you do. I think you know Petey.
Take a good look, boys. The shrinking violet is in bloom.
Prices are not important. They're not.
Man, these pantyhose, not made for guys like me. No?
Life's meant to be filled with play, come one and come all. You can simply have your way, we'll sure have a ball. Life is grand astounding, let down your guard. Wrap your arms around me, ooh, it isn't that hard. Oh, yes.
Where's Petey?
I don't know. Where's the reporter?
Gone.
So where'd they go?
I don't know, but I gotta go too.
Did you think I was gonna hit you? You're not going anywhere.
I'm going to the future. I am going in the future.
Bad news. I'm here in the future with you. And unless you tell me what I want to know, I'm taking you back into the past. Back to prison.
No prison. No more prison.
Oh, no. Tell me about the future.
We're rich. And I'm a famous dancer.
You're rich? From the armored car?
Yeah, it went great.
Police were here looking for you.
I know. So listen, I gotta go on a little vacation.
Oh, God. What did you do?
Nothing. That's why I have to leave.
Did you come to say goodbye?
It's not forever, Mom.
You know who killed him, don't you?
I can't talk about it, Mama. I better go.
If you're going to do this for Matt, do it the way he would have done it.
Who said I'm doing it for Matt?
Then do it for me.
Is it now yet?
Whatever you told Doc, you better tell Petey.
No.
Where is he?
I don't know.
What happened?
Doc, what else?
You gotta call it off, Petey.
What, miss my retirement party? No, I have to collect my pension.
Petey, do not go tomorrow.
No way. Look, with $20 million at stake, you can always expect a lot of cops around. It makes a very good ending for the story.
He's gonna kill you. In the line of duty.
No. Somebody told me the good guys are supposed to win in the end. You know?
Down here.
I gotta talk to Mario.
Mario doesn't live here anymore, you know that.
It's Thursday night, Natalie. You work late, Mario picks you up, he brings a pizza. Your dessert.
You son of a bitch.
Nice work, pal. Listen, I've got my pizza, my rocky road, and Natalie's running on high idle. This better be good.
I'm gonna need some help.
Okay, all right. Do whatever I can.
Right.
I don't know.
This may be our only chance.
Let's go for it. Two cups of coffee, 4 jelly donuts.
I think that's 6.
6 jelly donuts.
You want something?
No! And you better hurry! You lose him for an instant.
And Lizzie loves to hear the saxophone. Terry likes the guitar tone. Shawnee, she wants a dancing song, yeah. But I'd rather hear my baby when she moans. Oh, I'd rather hear my baby when she moans.
Hey! What are you doing? Who are you guys?
Police officers.
It's not on my ship, you're not.
Who else is on board?
No one. They're all on shore leave.
Yeah, why you do business with Petey, huh? In here, Popeye.
Hey!
Come on.
You can't do this. This is my ship. I know my rights.
Boy, do you have the wrong cops. Good plan. Great execution. The getaway needs work.
Well, you know, give it a chance. The money will surface in the Philippines, we'll split it. The guards get a slow boat ride home, everybody wins, huh?
Nice. But the money and the guards never surface. Neither do you.
Hey, Doc, we can do a little business here, huh? Don't shoot.
I won't. Not until I see if that's full of bananas.
All right, I can understand why you'd kill me. But why'd you kill my brother?
Petey, it was nothing personal. It was either kill Matt or go to prison. I wouldn't like prison.
Congratulations, Doc. You're gonna make a great story.
Like you're gonna be alive to write it.
What she means, Doc, is you're busted.
That should do it.
Assume the position, gentlemen. Read yourself your rights. Come on.
Let's not dally, gentlemen.
It's your word against mine. I got too much shit on you. You're not a problem.
I'll take my chances.
End of the road, Doc. You know, I still got friends in prison. I could probably make a couple of phone calls for you.
So, Petey, if we were in this container, which one has the money?
What money?
Okay. It's too incriminating. Where's the armored car?
What armored car, officer?
Petey, let's do this the easy way, okay?
Mario, they got to you?
I am sorry, Petey.
This was it? This was your plan?
My plan was fine. His plan sucks.
Petey, just answer his question. Where's the money?
I spent it.
You must be a big spender. For every cute answer, I want to shoot your girlfriend in the knee.
What's the difference? You're gonna kill us anyway.
There's a difference.
It's over here.
It really was a good plan.
We're switching to my plan now. I hope you're wearing your Kevlar.
You too, sport. No, Doc, come on.
Mario, we enjoyed having you on the team. But you're too morally ambiguous. Not this time.
I won't say anything to anybody, I swear.
Oh, I'll help you keep that promise. Maybe if he hears you scream.
Don't count on it.
Did you come in or I'd pop her right here?
Hey, asshole. You're under arrest for the murder of my brother. Let's go.
You still don't get it, do you? It's your word against mine.
Yeah, and mine.
What the hell is going on here, Doc?
This man is my prisoner in the armored car hijacking.
This piece of shit killed my brother.
All right, come on, Petey. Give me the gun. Give me the gun, Petey! All right, come on, Petey. Yeah. Let's have him.
She's got proof. She's got photographs of Petey stealing the armored car.
We're gonna have to have that film.
This is my property.
That's tough. Now let's have it.
You don't owe me anything. Oops.
Would have made a great story.
There you go.
It's empty.
Where's the money?
I don't know what you're talking about. What money?
What's going on here, Petey? What is this?
This is my armored car. I've got the paperwork right here. I'm shipping it to a client in Beirut.
Where's the stolen truck?
The one that was hijacked.
When all is finally said and done, I could not have had more fun. And I'm so glad that I'm just one of the girls. Ha 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 ha!